Assalamu alaikum everyone. Don't forget to remember the Creator Allah. One of the best ways is to recite, to say the Kalima Tayyiba. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. And the meaning of Kalima Tayyiba is there is none worthy of worship except the Creator Allah. We only worship the Creator Allah. And Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the final messenger.